Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Nukem Dukem here, and welcome to Tom Clancy's The Division. I want a special thank Ubisoft for allowing me the opportunity to show you guys this game early. So for more exclusive content, just do me a favor, hit that like button, and below video players, just share this video to your Facebook and Twitter. It supports me, and it gives me more energy and motivation to get you guys these exclusive content. You can follow me on social media, link in description below. I usually notify you guys when I'm live streaming, especially on Twitch and Twitter. So follow those if you guys want to know what's coming out. Okay, so with that said, let's go ahead and get started this game. So when you first start the game, you make a character. It can be a male or female, and you can change their appearance and styles and model what your character you want your character to look like. Just keep in mind that once you finalize your character, you're stuck with the way this person looks. Yes, you can change their clothing, their outfit styles, but that's as much customization that you can do. I can't speak today. I should edit it out, but I'm not going to. Alright, let's go ahead and spawn our agent. Alright, looks like they dropped us off here and spawned us at level 4. Let's go ahead and get a little move on here. Okay. So, you see that little waypoint above the screen? That kind of directs you where your area that you're supposed to go. So, special waypoint. This area is really beautiful. Look at the snow here. New York City. Alright, someone's not happy over there with his current assignment or his current situation. Looks like we need to get quarantined first before we get spread with a disease from the outbreak that killed everybody. Okay. Let's go ahead and take a look at our little inventory, see what we got here. So here's our settings. It's going to show you the controller, the button layouts of what you guys want. I'm using an Xbox One controller right now. Okay. There is one of our partners, but our other friend's not here, so let's go ahead and make sure he joins our party before we continue. Alright, here's a group management, and this is who is currently in our party. And we need to invite our third. So let's go ahead and send that invite and then get him in here with us so we can continue. Whoa, hello, that was awkward. I was like, I think my head's on backwards. Okay. Okay, that's much better. I was like, that was so awkward. It's like, my face is all backwards on my head. I found a game-breaking bug. But no, we just spawned inside each other. Oh, that sounds even better. All right, let's go ahead and head over to the base operations. We're going to have to clear it out first.
Hudson, let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Down. location.
Alright, let's go ahead and rush this area and clear the mouth so we can establish our base. Okay, you can hide behind covers, and in order to get to another cover, you can just hold down A and he'll move to another cover you decide to select it. But first we're going to take these guys out. Right there. There's an example of that. And it can show you like the current task completion it takes from to get from one cover to the next cover. Go ahead and pick this guy off right here. Alright, I'm not going to commentate for the rest of this battle so you guys can enjoy some gameplay.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Now we can finally establish our operation base. This is an area where it's our home base where we can sell our gear, buy gear, get new missions, have a medical bay, basically improve our home and situation of living.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The security wing needs some love, and Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Okay, it kind of tells us a different section base and how to improve it and better our operation base. So here are two merchants. The first one's a weapon merchant. You can have two primary weapons in this game, and they have different attachments that you can switch the attachments between the two guns, or you can just sell it or use them as craftable items. And then your handgun, there is some customization, but of course not as much as the primary one as well. So you can change your scopes, your mags, your foregrip. Let's go ahead and take a look at the armor vendor. You see in the right side of the screen, these different armors provide some different stats benefit. You can improve your damage, you can improve your health, or you can improve your intel, which is your perks and items that you can use. It's the more utilities section. Let's go ahead and check out this medical wing.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Alright, let's go ahead and boot this computer up. Okay, looks like it's not booting. We're going to go ahead and check a different area of the base. Okay, let's visit the...
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Okay, so let's take a look at more of the customization, look more in-depth looks that you can change your attachment, what type of attachments there can be. So let's go ahead and this is going to be our main weapon here that we're going to use. Okay, let's take a look at this laptop. See what information they can tell us about it. Alright, meter at the entrance. Okay, let's go ahead and check a different wing. Look at those guys huddling over there. Alright. Okay, so before we go out, we definitely want to restock our supplies. This will refill everything we get. I love that little UI that pops up there. So sexy. Okay. Did I miss anything? Okay, it looks like this whole base is very bare minimum since everything's offline. Okay, the crafting station here. Let's go ahead and take a look at this. Here we can craft different weapons and show us what blueprints we have to craft that weapons and what items that we need. We can make better backpacks so we can carry more, or if they provide different abilities and bonuses.
Repeat offenders against base of operations policy will be removed from the safe area for the protection.
Okay, so that's the crafting. Let's go ahead and take a look at our stash right here. So here you can kind of stash any weapons you collect or gear you collect that you definitely want to keep or save for later, or you're just a legendary collector. Okay. So let's go ahead and go out. Kind of like this new scope zoom. Alright, we're waiting for teammates to get ready and then we'll go ahead and save the doctor. Alright, while we wait for them, let's go ahead and take a look at our abilities and our perks. Okay. Okay, so we have, on our ability side, we have the medical field, where it kind of boosts our, you know, more medical, more supporting role. In the middle, you have your tech tree, where you can have different techs, you know, the deployable turret, or the ball that explodes, or the heat-tracking ball, or BB-8, a heat-tracking BB-8 that explodes. And then you have your security, as you can see the stats on the right over there. So you can pick two of these stats and you can put them on your bumper triggers on your controller if you're using controller. And then you can use a third ability, but that's later in the higher levels where you press both bumpers at the same time and it's a super. And the super will take a lot longer for the cooldown to refresh. As you can see, I assigned a slot here and there. All right, talents. Talents are passive abilities that can help you in area, and you can put different attributes for different sides to help with your medical, your tech, or your security. So you can kind of take a look at this. Okay, here we have perks. They're another passive ability to help your character and your team as you progress through the game. Feel free to take a look.
Grand Central. Unless you like mixing it up with the LMB.
Okay, I think my team's ready. Let's go ahead and proceed.
We've got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
Okay, sounds good. We'll hold here. We'll let them lead up first. Okay, we'll go ahead and hide. Gosh, I really like the distance of this gun. The shot is fantastic.
System, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive. Looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Detected.
Kendall and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get them. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns!
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Kendall made it to your position?
Affirmative. She and her staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Hostiles incoming.
What was that? Got the medics safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle, and we'll see what she can do for us.
Okay, we went ahead and clear out. Let's go ahead and collect the loot. Get the loot! We must get the loot. Okay. That was a nice, fun battle. Okay, just checking on what our other team has. Alright, let's go ahead and fast travel. Yes, you can fast travel in this game. Alright. Alright, select fast travel. Sweet. Okay, it's loading. Please load faster. There we go. Here we are. That wasn't too bad. Okay, let's go ahead and head to our operating base. Oh, looks like our other party member got kicked out of the party or didn't make it with us. Alright, we'll have him rejoin. Alright, in the meantime, we'll go ahead and go by ourselves. Okay, there he is. Let's go ahead and go. Look at all these offline things. We have a long way to go. Long way to go. We can go ahead and unlock a cutscene somewhere. Okay, here we go, the mega wing. Now let's talk to the doctor. Sweet, completed. Alright, let's... Why does it say 0% operational? Maybe updating the laptop? Ah, okay, so it costs money to upgrade the clinic as we upgrade each wing. Okay, I see. So we're gonna have to use our supplies to upgrade it. Oh man, this game is gonna be a little bit of a grind. Which is good. More playability.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough. But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
10% operational. Okay, new stats are available that we can upgrade. Alright. Sorry about that thumping sound. That means the recording is messing up. Hang on. Okay, let's go ahead and take a look at our emotes so you guys can see the different emotes in this game. Salute. Aye, aye, Captain. All right, hang on. Let me turn it towards you guys so you can see it. Okay, the salute, much better. Solid snake or no. There we go. This is a good way to say, hey, I mean no peace, no harm is good in Dark Zone, and it's kind of rally people come over here, or SOS Mayday. Big Boss, that's the name I was looking for. Okay, let's see. Oh, you can do a jumping jack. Get your exercise workout on for the day. Okay, let me go ahead and show you what his full body looks like with his legs. Because you don't want to see half of Jumping Jack, right? Okay. I don't know if that's a serious clap that you're happy or a making fun of you clap. Alright, let's go ahead and restock our supplies before we go out. Join our team right here. What are you guys up to? What are you shooting at? You guys are doing a destruction of public property. Okay, looks like we're gonna do the side mission and then we'll do some PvP. Okay, here we are at the objective. Alright, one of the many side objectives you can do in this game.
Incoming hostiles. Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles.
Trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Sweet, let's go ahead and collect the loot. We'll go ahead and fast travel and then show you some Dark Zone PvP action, baby. What's up, guys? Oh, there's our reinforcement. Now you guys decided to show up and take care of this base. Okay. Okay. I forgive you. Okay, here we are. Alright, let's grab some supplies and head to the Dark Zone. Alright, make sure you're stocked up before you head to Dark Zone. Take that little chest.
Contaminated zone.
It's okay. Okay, so in Dark Zones, you can do some PvE here. Where you can have little missions, kill bosses, get gear, and then you can also turn on each other or turn on other groups to get their gear as well. But you have to extract the gear in order to claim it and decontaminate it. Alright, we got a couple hostiles ahead of us, so we're gonna go ahead and take them out. Okay, let's go ahead and extract our stuff. Looks like we got another group ahead who already called for an extraction. We can either take them out or we can turn on them. So, oh, looks like that guy's gone rogue over here.
Cargo pickup underway.
Oh, hang on. Okay, looks like it's gonna be a firefight. Here we go. We're gonna take him out since he went rogue. We're gonna have a firefight.
This action will mark you as rogue.
Uh oh. We're gonna be rogue. We're going rogue, baby. Oh, grenade!
Alert. Member of your team disavowed the division. location. Your team is now armed rogue.
Okay, well, it looks like we're rogue now. We officially have to kill him for loot.
Agent is down. Starting cargo extraction.
agent, I am inbound on your position. Chopper is inbound.
Okay, it looks like the chopper is almost here, so we should be good to go. No one attacked us, so finally got some good extraction here. We're gonna do it quick before we get attacked. Okay, see, I have a contaminated item in my back. I can put it here and wait for it lift off. I don't need to defend it anymore. Once it's attached, it's good to go. Enemies can't take it or do anything to it. So if they attack and went rogue on you right now, they don't get the item, regardless.
Cargo has been extracted.
Stupid! Over here!
Alright. Whoa, look at this guy. He's running. Oh my goodness. This guy is a speedster. Alright, I got him. I got him. Come here. Come here. Oh crud. Oh crud. Oh man. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is all I can show you. So for more Division content, stay here on my channel. If you guys really enjoy this and want to see more exclusive content in the future, please do me a huge favor and just hit that like button and share the stream. In the video player below says share. If you share this on Facebook, Twitter, it helps me out, and it gets to see that my hard work's paying off for you guys. So don't forget to follow me on my social media, description link below, and see you guys next time, and just keep watching.
Bring back the world that we love.